What's up, short hair bootcamp lovers? I am just gonna take you guys through, this is in high speed. This is the actual footage from one of the classes that's inside of shorthairbootcamp.com. And this class was about Marcel's. And I just talked you through basic one-on-one stuff, right? And it may sound like not as glamorous, but this is the stuff that people are struggling with. You know, scared to burn the clients. How hot should the Marcel be? So here you see me using the Marcel at different heat temperatures, really just teaching about, how to test the heat and know what the different types of marks on a towel or paper towel mean so that you can get comfortable. And soon with practice, it'll become second nature to you. You won't even have to test on a towel, right? But until you get that comfortable, just knowing those marks and what that means for the hair, right? Because that's important. One thing that I stress so much inside of Short Hair Bootcamp and with everything that I teach in general is the power of repetition. It is impossible to see something once and be a master at it. And so you have to fall in love with the 101 stuff, because once you know it by heart, you can take any hair texture, any type of anything, any products. I can go to like the Hood Beauty Supply and like find the cheapest stuff and still make a banging style because I understand the relation of product to hair texture. For example, this mannequin head isn't an African American hair texture, right? But at the end of the day, I can make it look like it because I understand product and as it relates to the hair. So this is the kind of stuff that I'm obsessed with. I'm not obsessed with, you know, rules per se of like trendy things, because you can do anything trendy when you got the basics. You should be able to look at something trendy and break it down. If a client brings in a picture, you can go, oh, I go this way. Oh, I go this, I do that. Like that's what happens when you have the basics mastered. Then you can break all of the rules because there is no rules, right? Of just like the fun stuff of the creativity. So in this video, I'm talking more so about product. I'm talking about the iron, the way that you dissect the head so that you can be consistent in your styling, right? Why do you need to be consistent in your styling? Because time is money, okay? No one wants to sit in your chair all day while you do row by row by row by row. While you are working in rows, there is a way to master your Marcel technique so that you are getting people in and out. I promise you, it should take you 20 minutes or less to curl hair, okay? Everything in your salon system, in your short hair system needs to be timed and it has a strategy. And the hair still doesn't need to be compromised. We're not moving fast at the risk of damaging the hair, being sloppy, being lazy. It's called being efficient, right? Using the best products, the best tools, and having a strategy when you approach hair so that you can have a system. When you have a system, things flow like clockwork and you have no choice but to make six figures if you own your hustle, if you're marketing yourself, and if you operate by a system. Okay, so in this video, I'm talking about that system for curling hair. I teach this a lot in Short Hair Bootcamp and I won't stop because repetition is king. What does that mean? If you go to a class and you say, oh, I already knew that, but your styles aren't looking consistent and your clients aren't rebooking and they aren't like in love with their hair, that means there's something that you haven't mastered in the basics. So you want to fall in love with the basics. And one thing I see, the number one thing I see is that people want to be trendy before they've mastered a mold. The mannequin mold in this video was nice and tight. It's important, you know, so every step is important. So we're talking about the different directions to curl. This particular look, we're using the C1 iron, and it is all about doing like a kind of like this would be to me. It's like getting a roller set with the Marcel's, really nice tight curls. I had so many clients that love these kind of curls because they last. When you're dealing with a woman who's working, she's between, you know, 40 and up, and she is literally, she wants to be able to sleep well, but she wants nice tight curls. Give it that Betty Boop feel mixed with just the old school like tight curl. When she lays on it, it's gonna give a wavy effect. And so the older it gets, it actually gets really cute, right? And she has more hold. So this style, people sleep on, but I'm telling you, the average working woman wants this. I sold it so much. People love it because it lasts and it's cute, right? It's still on trend because the cut, you gotta have the cut, right? You gotta know the little swirls and Betty Boop curls to make it look not like an old grandma, right? So we're just talking about using one iron and curling the whole head with tight curls and finger styling it out. I use my fingers, the comb, whatever I feel like. Some people ask me like, oh, don't use the comb when you're combing the hair out and finishing and styling it. I don't subscribe to that. That's just someone's, it works for them, right? Whoever made that up, I don't know. But use what you want, like, and just create. You are the artist. This is your canvas. Once you learn a system from me or someone else, put your twist on it. There is enough room for all of us. There is just creativity for all of us. God is abundant. There is no need to be feeling like you need to be like so-and-so, right? Learn from so-and-so and then do you. And that's what makes us all unique. And it's just fun. It's fun to see what other people are up to and you create. So let's have an abundance mentality in this industry. I'm always preaching that because I see people not doing their full potential because they're nervous or they're scared or they're comparing themselves. Yo, it's just enough room. So anyway, let me get off my soapbox. I just wanted you guys to see, this is the sped up version. Of course, in the actual tutorial in the membership area, I am talking you through all of the details. And it's hard to make a mannequin. I mean, you got to, this mannequin has, it's not the best mannequin. It's not a, my favorite mannequins are pivot point mannequins. But this one worked out. I always like to try different ones to see if I can make it look cute. So again, I talked you through styling out and finger styling and all that good stuff. And yo, it's in the membership area. It's one of the many videos inside. The investment for these classes is the cost of one client, which is $47 a month. And you have access to the private membership group where you can ask questions, share your work, inspire each other so you don't have to walk your hair journey alone. My goal is to see more six-figure short hair specialists. More six-figure specialists in general, anybody. But, you know, I'm going to talk, stay in my lane. I want you guys to be successful. So I'm just giving you the strategies. Literally, they work when you work it. Have patience, be consistent, love repetition. I hope you join us at shorthairbootcamp.com.